The last joke you told me almost made me puke.
Some reaction is better than nothing at all.
I would have preferred nothing at all.
Well, when this is over,
Pero, nice dog.
Danny, vamos.
To think I looked up to these ancianos. Don't waste your time. We're freeing El Este with or without them. You need to talk to my boss, Yelena. And you need to see our operation up close. Swing by El Agujero. It's La Moral's badass headquarters in Concepción. Say this password to our doorman.
Muerto el perro, se acabó la rabia.
I'll tell Yelena you're on your way.
What's up, Joron?
There's some things you need to know about Yelena. She's mad smart. Computer science major, programmer. People think she's just a power nerd. But when the shit goes down, she's a fighter.
How did a programmer become a guerrilla leader?
Guess you didn't see the video. Before there was a La Moral, Admiral Benitez executed our classmates.
Binga. They got that on video?
No. The next day, soldados stepped to us at the funeral. Yelena led us in the fight. We took out like 100 soldados. That shit was on video.
100 soldados.
Okay, maybe like 50. 15. Coño, I gotta go. Just spotted a soldado near our stash with his pants down. Literally, he's pissing and he doesn't see me. I'll call you back. Danny, where you at?
Getting close, I think.
So you know, Yelena's the big boss. I'm team captain, and you won't be able to miss Gilberto.
Why? Who's Gilberto?
Only the most fabulous spy in Oloviara. You can't even fart in El Este without Gilberto's network hearing about it.
Spies and hackers. La Moral sounds like the real deal.
We don't fuck around. And if you've never been to Concepcion before, the place has got a curfew. When the sun goes down, soldados come out.
Thanks for the heads up.
Coño, I got a helicopter on my ass. Call me when you get there.
Okay. Careful, Danny. What do you know?
Guerrilla. Lookouts found a naval convoy running past the airport on the east coast of La Jolla. The army's counting on getting those supplies, and so are we.
Thank you.
Don't stand so close. You're not from around here. Stay strong.
Dímelo.
Hope you're here. to help us clean up this fucking mess.
Nice, doggy.
Concepcion. How do I find La Moral?
I'll send you a pic. Show no one.
What are you sending me?
It will help you find the door. Don't forget the password and remember. Curfew.
Hello.
This is a reminder that curfew will be in effect tonight. It is strongly urged that you respect this safety measure established by your government.
Oe.
Claro, por president!
No. Is he friendly?
Mm. Oye.
Oye. Hello there.
Oye.
Muerto el perro, se acabó la rabia.
Welcome to El Agujero. Try anything and I'll cut your head off and use it as a football.
Nice to meet you too. My name's Danny.
Alfredo. Down the stairs.
Boom, boom.
I hope Sergio is okay. A week ago feels like a month ago. Might be time to swap out.
I need 6 volunteers.
I'll talk to my people, honey.
Big Jorge Nana's gangs are probably on the ship.
You're Yelena.
Mierda. Danny, right? Where's my medicine?
You mean Libertad's meds? I gave them to the legends.
No. You handed it to some retirees shitting their diapers on top of a mountain. What could you possibly want from them?
We need more than bullets and guerrillas to take down Castillo. Like it or not, Yaranos love the legends.
Clara Garcia loves her politics. Good luck getting those abuelos off their asses.
We could use Lamaral's help.
You know why Clara never told you about us? Because to her, we're just a bunch of kids playing with guns. She loves to talk about the future. What is her future, not ours? Clara's just a Castillo who lost his dick.
So you have a better plan for Yara?
Bullets first, politics later.
You said you needed volunteers.
Admiral Benitez got the jump on us a couple of hours ago. She's holding my people hostage on a cargo ship.
I'll go.
Alone? I don't get it.
Consider us even for the meds.
Save my people, then I'll think about it.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
want a ride to the ship, there's a farmer at Carbonel Farm. He can take you with his chopper. Just say you're with La Moral. Someone upstairs can tell you how to get there. Better hurry. I don't know how much time we have.
Boom, boom, here.
For real? Libertad? No shit. You saving our people, right?
That's the plan.
I know a farmer with a helicopter who can fly you out to the ship. Follow me. They called it a soul.
Venga. Be nice. I love that dog.
Ando.
Be nice, horse.
You're with Libertad?
I am.
I think it would be great if we joined forces.
Yeah?
We've been fighting and we've been winning. But Admiral Benitez will always have more than we do. We kill one soldado today. Tomorrow they get replaced with three more.
And when La Moral people die, there's no one replacing them.
Nadie. On top of that, the farmers and the people just trying to survive don't want to fight. We need fresh blood. Real fighters.
What about getting the legends to join?
We tried. None of those abuelos want to fight. I heard a lot of them even support Castillo.
You heard wrong.
Well, I don't see any abuelos fighting now.
I'm working on it. So, how do these farmers get a helicopter?
They built it from the parts of ones we shot down.
Bing.
These farmers are 100% on our side. What's going on?
We're here. Huh? Gracias.
I've not seen Oron in a while.
She better be okay.
You're with La Moral, right? Yelena called. You wanna lift with that boat?
Let's do this.
Get in.
I'm going to be careful and stay low. I'll get you as close as I can.
But where did you learn how to fly?
I did my basic service as a pilot a couple of years ago. I got kicked out for calling the captain a come mierda.
I was kicked out of the ground forces. Turns out drill sergeants don't like getting punched in the throat.
Good to know. I never seen you before. When did you join La Moral? Wait! I was told you were with La Moral!
I'm doing this rescue as a favor. I'm with Libertad. What can you tell me about La Moral?
You know that village? They call it Maldito.
That's the real name?
Yeah. Some Spaniard named it back in 1490 whatever. Couple months ago, Admiral Benitez decided to make it illegal to go to the water and fish. The people protested. Benitez executed half the town. So what does La Moral do? They tracked and killed every last soldado who did the executing. And I'm not talking about guerrilla ambush jungle shit. I'm talking about following them to their homes and slitting their throats while their families asleep. Assassin shit. These kids are smart, coordinated, and cold-blooded.
Sounds like it.
That shop pass. We keep tabs on military convoys passing through there and report them to La Moral.
Seems like they run a tight operation.
These kids are on the ball. Yelena is more organized than the military. La Moral's got our back. When Admiral Benitez started getting rough with our families, La Moral got rough back. Killed any soldado who dared to step foot on our lands. Pretty soon, they stopped coming. the ship! I can't get you any closer!
This is great! Gracias, mi amigo!
Good luck saving those people!
Some of our fighters in a container over the hole. Save them!
There's people in here! Help us! We're moving!
Come on! Now!
among the ship. I freed as many as I could.
Hang tight. I am sending boats and backup.
Gracias.
This is Admiral Benitez. To the fake Yaran terroristas, I have you right where I want you. At this very minute, military forces are heading to your position. I recommend laying down your weapons and taking one last look at a nation that does not want you. Instead of peacefully serving Yara as outcasts, you will die. Right here. Right now.
Called early.
The boat should be there any minute. Keep it up.
Go! Before they send reinforcements!
Get in the turret!
respetar la moral. ¡Nadie!
That was fucking intense! I need a drink!
Yelena, it's done. Your people are safe.
I heard.
We even for this place?
Fuck yeah.
Need me for anything else?
Come back to El Agujero. Shit is getting real. We need to rally our people and talk next steps.
Dale.
Coño. You feel like bad shit's
gotta take. Lo siento.
Bullshit, am I right? It's Beach with Radio Libertad. We're coming right at you.
Coño.
I've met La Moral. Why didn't you send me to them first?
La Moral? Last I heard, they were a small group always on the edge of falling apart.
They're doing more fighting than the Legends.
Okay, but watch your step. La Moral has a bad rep, and I don't want Libertad's name to be dragged down with them.
I'll keep my eyes open.
That's my dog.
Who's the best pelican in Yara?
Who?
Who?
You!
Nom, 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 nom.
You just sneak a key in my pocket, or are you happy to see me?
Okay, Danny. You're talking to a bird.
They're on the water.
Hi there.
Y voilà.
Hey. What's up?
Stay strong.
Hey, nice work with that rescue.
Go. I want out of this shit.
I heard it was someone from Libertad that rescued our people.
What's happening?
Meeting on the mound. Some of our friends want to quit early.
Okay, listen up. This isn't worth killing for. Sure as hell isn't worth dying for. We're young. We should be out there drinking and fucking and skipping school. Woo! Our parents and grandparents already stole our future. Why should we give a shit? That's what I used to think. And then one day, Admiral Benitez walked into my classroom with a gun. She called on your name, you came to the front. One by one. Alvarez! Bermudez! Carrillo! The Admiral read their crimes. Protesting, handing out pamphlets, liking a Clara Garcia post. Fernandez, Jimenez, Peña. I learned a lesson on my last day at school. You can either be on the right side of history or the wrong side of Castillo's guns.
Wise words, young Guerrilla.
La Morale taking new members?
Depends.
What? Is there an age limit? I will plead for La Morale. If you take me.
Welcome to the war, viejo.
¡Eso!
So how do we take out the Admiral?
Push-ups are the first step to victory!
The Grand Hotel, Danny. That's the key.
I got a convoy I like to make friends with.
No. We need Carlito. Push-ups never lie.
You just cut your hand open. You sure doing push-ups was such a good idea?
What can I say? Your little speech pumped me up.
See, the part where you put the gun to your head
you
and pull the trigger? That was crazy! I loved it!
Vanny needs to take care of our little problem at the hotel.
Well, why didn't you say so? All we need is Carlito, and the hotel is as good as ours.
What we need is to stop Benito's convoy. Sounds like we're on different pages of the same book.
Hola, honey.
Doesn't matter which one you read first. Hola. They all lead to the same
You're
end.
New around here.
Benitez.
We hit all three, and we spread her forces thin. Make her base more vulnerable. And then, we strike.
You remind me of Lucky. Always three moves ahead. Though, she's not big on these machines.
You mean Lato?
Don't be shy. I don't bite. Unless you want me to.
Fucking Hugo. Always getting caught.